about someone who I loved, and then he broke my heart. So it started off as a love song, and then it kind of turned into a Euro cult song. It's called Good Enough Part.